the first time in history, the Iowa State University football team has cracked the BCS rankings.
As Patrick Bell shows us now, this unprecedented feat has Cyclone Nation psyched.
I'm so excited this year, off to a 4-2 start.
Just the atmosphere is intoxicating.
From jacked up Jack Tri Stadium.
It's awesome.
To a much calmer Iowa State University campus.
I think it's pretty cool. I'm ready for a Big 12 championship.
Everyone, it seems, is head over heels about an unprecedented football feat.
Did you ever think you would hear Iowa State and BCS in the same sentence?
Unless there's a word not in there, probably. No, not really.
Absolutely not. I mean, I had some confidence coming into this year after coming off a couple big wins last year, but I was shocked to see us come up one ranking even after a loss.
For the first time ever, Iowa State is ranked 24th in the brand new Bowl Championship Series standings. And while playing in a BCS Bowl this year seems unlikely, keep winning here on the field and anything is possible.
Number 24 in the BCS after coming off a loss to Kansas State, can't be much happier.
I know we had a little rough game this weekend, but there's nothing that Iowa State can't do on any given day.
Did you ever think that would happen?
Growing up, not really. I'm going to be honest with you, but it's great that you know that they're improving and they're becoming better.
And students credit Coach Paul Rhodes.
Should be Mayor of Ames.
For re-energizing Cyclone Nation.
Back in the day, we had some rough times, but yeah, Paul Rhodes is bringing us back and we're going to be on the map soon.
In Ames, Patrick Bell, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Well, there are seven Big 12 teams in the newest BCS standings: Texas, Iowa State, Texas Christian, Texas Tech, West Virginia, Oklahoma, with the highest ranked team, Kansas State, sitting at number 4.